moving on to our next contestant for this afternoon's International Speech Contest. Let's put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for Leong Soo Chee, The Fall. The Fall, Leong Soo Chee.
Thomas Edison made the impossible. He created the history of light bulbs. Thousand attempts. Can you do thousand times? Can you fail thousand times? Can you fall thousand times? And ladies and gentlemen, we might say thousand times is failure, but Thomas Edison, to him, this is not thousand times of failure, but this is thousand steps to success. Thousand steps of negative but valuable information. And each step of the information brought him nearer and nearer and nearer to his goal. His positive perception of failures made him a success. When I look at Thomas Edison and the cat, both of them met obstacles, failures in pathway of a direction. But they didn't stop. And now I'm quitting? No. I decided to go back. And so the next day I went back and I put on my Cinderella suit again. And I followed the instructor's instruction and left, right, la 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 la. And I fell again. But this time I got up. And I felt happy. Because I made progress to the destination. Each time I fall, I get up, I'm actually nearer. So ladies and gentlemen, not to worry. Come, fall with me. But fall